Well, Pischke Motors got quite the dose of deja vu this morning. Take a look at this. Shortly after 8 a.m., a car crashed into the showroom windows at the corner of 4th and Cass Streets in downtown La Crosse. Two vehicles were involved in that accident. Now, you may recall that this is not the first time this has happened, as a similar situation unfolded in March of 2022. But officials have not said what caused this crash, and we'll follow this story as it continues to develop.
Quite the sight there.